couple refused to sit next to these officers at a restaurant, and instead of getting mad or upset, the officers simply took the high road. Over the weekend, four police officers were eating at one of their favorite restaurants. That's when they encountered an unusual experience.
I heard talk, and I happened to glance over, and there was a couple who was coming into the restaurant, and they decided that they didn't want to sit with us, and they made it very adamant.
After giving it some thought, the officers pulled out their wallets and decided to pick up the couple's check. They sent the check to the table with a message reading, "Sir, your check was paid for by the police officers you didn't want to sit next to, and thank you for your support." The officers even left a $10 tip as well. That's In the Feed, and I'm Jacqueline Sarkeesian.